go. Okay, what we got? We got a Cinco kid taking the lead. It looks like. Yes, yes.
Finishing in 5th, David Fosworth Tompkins. Finishing in 4th, Will Swafford Tompkins. Finishing in 3rd, Johnson of Katie High School. Finishing in 7th, Colby Tompkins. And winning the freshman boys 200 meter dash, Gary Hill from Lake Bridge.
Let's go, Andrew! I don't even see it. Where is that?
Oh, he just got bumped. He's like third to last. Like fifth to last.
Oh, I see him. He's in white.
Bro, what? He's that single kid is going out hard.
Who is that?
I'm not yet.
Look on the field here. Between the 15 and the 10 yard line, at the right hash mark, you see a guy standing there in shades.
Let's go, Shalansky!
Yeah, he looks like a strain.
What is he doing?
You see the 10 yard line?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You see the 15.
Yep. Let's go, Shalansky! Oh, yeah, we're out here.
Yeah, this man looks like last 100 hours.
Yep. Yeah. Hey, will this be the 1 year anniversary of a third lap Diego Soto move? We will soon find out. This is the 1 year anniversary of Will Botard's fourth race. Looks like Josh Correa comes. That is tough.
Andrew's 6, I think.
Yes.
We can you move up towards the outside.
They got a guy.
Gilman Twain looking to make a move. Wow, this should be a very interesting last lap.
And he's in the right position to take first.
And Ashton,
he's looking good. He's going to stay with them. It'd be best to start moving right now. Start moving up while there's no wind. Skillman Twin is moving.
Dang, he's moving.
Making distance. Andrew's right.
Hey, but he is moving. I don't know if this is the twin that said it, but he indeed pulled up behind the stadium in this race.
Andrew looks like he's going to secure a solid second.
Yeah, no one wants to pull up behind the stadium with this.